Hello, my name is Daniel Del Bosque. I'm from Monterrey, Mexico, and I've been in CLI for 3 months and a half. Going back home for a winter break, but then I'll be back for another 6 months. The studying environment here, the routine is very conducive to studying. It's great. I have 4 hours of class every day. I have three different kinds of teachers. One teacher is I have my speaking teacher, I have my writing teacher, and then I also have my comprehensive teacher whom I see every day. And it's all different teachers, and they even though they all follow kind of the same study plan, they each do their own thing. So it's very good. And I think the structure is very well planned. I've been learning quickly, and I really like it. And I'm very motivated to study by myself when I'm out of class as well, and just explore the city and talk to people. And I don't know. Overall, it's been pretty great. Being a full-time immersed student in this place is very good. Has been in terms of learning Chinese, very successful, I guess. I would definitely recommend CLI to someone else coming here. I think this place is a fantastic place. It's perfect because it's got the seriousness and the intensity of a well-established program, but it's also got the flexibility and the convenience of a small local program in a small local town that doesn't have much contact with the outside world. So it truly is like a deeper level of immersion that doesn't require you to be locked up in a building in a university, but rather you can be inside a whole city and still be surrounded by China and Chinese all the time. You don't have, as long as you get out of here, you don't need a pledge. It's so easy to just live Chinese every day very intensely. So I would most definitely recommend CLI to anybody who's considering studying Chinese, whether they've studied Chinese before or not. Every Sunday, since the building is very close to soccer fields that you can rent for very cheap, we have managed to put together a group of half Chinese people, half locals, and half international students from the local university or from CLI or teachers from CLI. And we all come together and we have these like super fun matches every Sunday. We used to play 2 hours every Sunday, but we liked it so much that we added an extra hour. So now we're playing 3, 3.5 hours. We usually have between 20 and 25 people from different countries, and we do different teams, and it's a lot of fun, and it's a great way to get together and meet other people who are also learning Chinese, who share the same passion for the language as you, and also with other Chinese people who are willing to meet foreigners and interact with foreigners and just be very kind and friendly and open. Yeah. So, and football is fun, so it's a great way to meet people on Sundays.